हेलो एवरीवन, सो दिस इज़ अवर न्यू सीरीज ऑफ एवसेंट अप्लायंस कंसोल डिवाइसेस। सो बेसिकली द यूज ऑफ एवसेंट ACS इज, ACS स्टैंड फॉर एडवांस कंट्रोल सर्वर, एंड द यूज ऑफ एवसेंट डिवाइसेस इज टू टेक द कंसोल ऑफ योर नेटवर्क डिवाइसेस। So you can access those devices via CLI and you can perform your activity if you are not able to access that device directly. So these are basically to take the console of the devices. So here you can see via Evosent you can access, you can do the telnet, right, SSH, and this is also LAN out WAN, in band network or out of band management network. You can use it in the both way. In the LAN you can use, and why this, you can access the firewalls, means you can take the access of firewalls, your servers, right, your network storage, everything, right, you can take the access of all the devices, and it will help you during the time of any critical activity. If you are not able to access that device, so you have a console that device, so you can perform your activity by that. Like if you are rebooting your server and you have taken the SSH of device, so when you will restart, your POTI session will goes down, means that will be disconnect, and you will not able to see the backend process during that time. So via console, if you have a console access, you can see, like if you have run the reboot command or restart command, you can see the backend process on that time. That will help you to see the processing, means what is happening in the on the device after restarting. All process it will show. It's a simple, like if you are rebooting your window machine, and you can see the backend process as well. So this is the use of Evosent device, and we can access it via CLI and GUI both way. And latest ACS are 8 K series. It is the model number 8048. 48 stand for it means we have the 48 ports on the Evosent device. Evosent device we can see on the based on the requirement you can purchase, like 16 to 48 and more than 48 as per your requirement. So let's start what the topic we will cover here, and the CLI, and how we configure backup, restoration, connectivity and all.